Yeah, the Lord will uphold you in the name of Jesus. I say lifting up. I say abundance.
Amen.
I say moving forward.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The word says when men are cast down, you should be saying lifting up. The Lord will lift you up.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say the Lord will lift you up.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Lord will help you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say the Lord will help you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. The word says, I will lift up my hands unto the hills. From whence cometh my help? My help comes from the Almighty. I said, the Lord will help you in the name of Jesus. In this new week, there shall be divine help in the name of Jesus. In this new week, there shall be divine help in the name of Jesus. Your destiny helpers will locate you in the name of Jesus. Your destiny helper will locate you in the name of Jesus. The word says, many are the affliction of the righteous, but the Lord deliver him from them. The Lord will deliver you from every affliction. The Lord will deliver you. In the name of Jesus, the Lord will deliver you. In the name of Jesus, the Lord will deliver you. In the name of Jesus, the Lord will deliver you. Whoever stands against you, they will fall because of you. In the name of Jesus, they will fall because of you. In the name of Jesus, the word says, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. I say concerning you this week, goodness and mercy in the name of Jesus. Goodness and mercy in the name of Jesus. Goodness and mercy in the name of Jesus. The word says, where I dig a pit, we fall into it. The enemy will fall into their own pit in the name of Jesus. The wicked will fall into their own pit in the name of Jesus. The word says, let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end. Concerning you, the wickedness of the wicked is over in the name of Jesus. Siege is over in the name of Jesus. Dryness is over in the name of Jesus. Move into abundance in the name of Jesus. Move into suppressity in the name of Jesus. Move into suppressity in the name of Jesus. I said, move into suppressity in the name of Jesus. Let there be divine healing in the name of Jesus. From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet, let there be divine healing in the name of Jesus. I said, let there be divine healing in the name of Jesus. The Lord will touch you in a special way. The Lord will graciously bless you. The Lord will mercifully bless you. The Lord will be generously bless you in the name of Jesus. He said, I've not called the house of Israel to seek me in vain. You will not seek the Lord in vain. You will not seek the Lord in vain. The Lord will reward you. All your labor of love, the Lord will reward. In the name of Jesus. All your labor of love concerning this ministry, the Lord will reward in the name of Jesus. I said, the Lord will reward in the name of Jesus. The Lord will reward in the name of Jesus. Begin to advance in the name of Jesus. The Lord said, Moses, tell my people, they have stayed too long on this mountain. Let them move forward. Begin to advance in the name of Jesus. Stagnancy is over in the name of Jesus. Stagnancy is over in the name of Jesus. Stagnancy is over in the name of Jesus. Go and possess your possession. 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 Go and possess your possession in the name of Jesus. He was saying, let the writer say it is well. I say concerning you today, it is well. In the name of Jesus, it is well. In the name of Jesus, concerning your business, it is well. Concerning your children, it is well. Concerning your finances, it is well. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Father, we bless you.
Hallelujah.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.